एग्जाम्पल 6 डेट ऑफ 1 log y to the base x, log z to the base x, log x to the base y, 1 log z to the base y, log x to the base z, log y to the base z, 1 is equal to how much? Okay, listen carefully. Here I am going to use the formula. Log a to the base b is equal to log a by log b formula. Log a to the base b is equal to log a by log b. Okay, all of you observe the first row. I am moving to the second term first. Log y to the base x, I can write log y by log x. Similarly, third element here in the first row, log z to the base x is log z by log x. In both the terms, the denominator is log x. Now, this one can be written as log x by log x. Similarly, second row, log x to the base y, this is log x by log y. Next, taking third element in second row, log z to the base y, that is log z by log y. Now, in the middle one, since the denominators are log y, I am writing log y by log y 1. Similarly, third row, log x to the base z, log x by log z, log y to the base z, log y by log z. Since the denominators are log z, this one can be written as log z by log z. Now all of you observe carefully. In the denominator, in the first row, log x is common. That means 1 by log x can be taken outside. In second row, 1 by log y can be taken outside. In third row, 1 by log z can be taken outside. So, taking out 1 by log x from R1, 1 by log y from R2, and 1 by log z from R3. So taking out 1 by log x into 1 by log y into 1 by log z. So after taking 1 by log x out from the first row, still we have log x, log y, log z. After taking 1 by log y from the second row, still we have log x, log y, log z. After taking 1 by log z out from the third row, still we have log x, log y, log z is equal to 1 by log x into log y into log z. Now all of you observe this determinant. All the rows are identical. If any two rows are identical, only det value 0. Here all the rows are identical, so det value 0. So 0 into something is always 0. So what reason we can write here? All rows are identical. Are all columns, sorry, all rows only, all rows are identical. Log x, log y, log z, log x, log y, log z, log x, log y, log z. All rows are identical. If any two rows are identical, det value is 0. Since all the rows are identical, det is always 0. 0 into something, 0. So 0 is the answer.